I might pull up with your boo, then hit a 5-star restaurant, order me and her some soup. No matter how thick the bitch is, I won't put it before my loot. I'm fresh as fuck, fresh off high speed chase like polo poo. You will never catch me telling another nigga what I won't do. I be DMing bitches too.
It's me, VZ, and I'm back with another video. And I am actually getting ready to get on the Zoom call right now. As y'all seen last week, or not last week, in my last video, I had an audition for modeling. Had an audition for whatever, you know what I'm saying? It was voiceovers, modeling, commercials, whatever, and y'all heard some of the audio. And I think that was the reason why I got copyrighted, because of the audio. Because it was a phone call. I don't mind my head, bro. I know it's messed up. But, yeah, so I think that's why it was copyrighted. So, this video, I would not be recording what's being said, but I will come back and I will tell y'all what was said, and I will tell y'all what actually went down, because I know I didn't do a horrible job. So I'm glad they got me back here for a part 2 so I can see what I did wrong and see what I can do in the future. So y'all stay tuned for this next clip, because the next clip is actually going to be for, you know what I'm saying, for y'all, you know what I'm saying? Because y'all get to see stuff happen right there and there. I ought to make y'all wait, and I ought to put a black screen whole 10 minutes just so y'all can wait to see what happened. But, yeah, y'all going to see the next clip. Well, well, well. Oh, man. I am officially signed to something. Well, I ain't signed, but I'm paying my money to get trained to do this. You know what I'm saying? What she told me was that I was graded a high C. I'm tripping. I'm lowering myself. She said I was graded a high B. You know what I'm saying? She said I graded a high B, a strong B at that. And she said that I just need some training, some professional training, so that in the future I can start doing some actual modeling stuff. Cause she said she see me voiceover and being a model, cause I'm 6'3". She said I can be in some cartoons, like voiceover for cartoons or whatever. And so, you know what I'm saying, just hyping me up, you know what I'm saying, getting me to sign up for something, you know what I'm saying. That's all it was. But like I said, this is something I want to do. I already paid my money for it, you know what I'm saying. I already paid some money to get into it, so I'm gonna stick to it. And this is a passion for me, you know what I'm saying? So, and I am excited. She was trying to get some excitement out of me, but hey, I'm nonchalant, shit. Like, yeah, cool, you know what I'm saying? I'm ready to see them dollar signs, for sure. But I feel good, you know what I'm saying? I'm finna call my mama, get her, you know what I'm saying? Tell her what's going on and stuff. And I know she's gonna be proud of me or whatever. But hey. This right here, this video is just a little update, you know what I'm saying? Because I ain't post yesterday. Because I ain't, you know what? I don't be having nothing to post, y'all. I don't go to work. I just be in this apartment all day. I don't be having nothing to post. I ain't trying to spend that much money. That's why I'm not really just going nowhere doing stuff. Because I ain't trying to spend that much money when I ain't got no job yet. So I'm trying to chill right now. But when I do start doing stuff, that's when the good videos, you know, and stuff start lining up for myself, you know what I'm saying? So, y'all stay tuned. Appreciate it for staying here with me during all of this, you know what I'm saying? Got to thank God up above for this opportunity. Just got to thank God for everything that I do. I wouldn't be on this air mattress, bro. You know what I'm saying? I wouldn't be on the air mattress, bro. And God for to have me in the bed here soon, you know what I'm saying? So, hey, y'all keep God first, bro. For real, keep God first. If it weren't for them past few years I went through, I've been going through stuff for 3 years, y'all. 3 years. It was 3 hard years for me. This 2024 feel like it's gonna be the best year for me. I promise you. And it weren't for me getting closer to God, I just wouldn't know what I'd be doing. I'd probably be back at home doing the same thing, right around the same people. But God, he isolated me, got me all to myself, got me thinking. And I'm in a better space, bro. I just want to continue to thank God. And y'all got to get there too, you know what I'm saying? If y'all going through something, turn to God, bro. Turn to God, for real. I know y'all probably see this clip. Y'all seen the clip before this of me ending the vlog. But I thought about it. I think I'm finna go out to eat. Y'all remember, it ain't nothing wrong with going out to eat by yourself. You know what I'm saying? If y'all wanna go out to eat. You feel me? I'm finna look up some restaurants. I'm finna look up some restaurants, see what's around here. I don't want no steak. You know what I'm saying? I just got into this modeling stuff, so I wanna start eating right though. You know what I'm saying? Y'all, you put it in the comments, bro. Help me. I'm trying to get right. I'm trying to lose some weight. You know what I'm saying? Trying to get my stomach down. You know what I'm saying? Get toned up. I'm gonna be in the gym. I'm finna hit the gym soon, y'all. Be patient with me. Seafood, barbecue, and sushi do not mix. Who would mix barbecue and sushi? Texas Roadhouse. I got that back in Memphis. You know what I'm saying? Straight on that. I love it, but it's back in Memphis. Why would I want to, you know what I'm saying? I'm out here now. African food? No. Rocky Burger and Sub, Bobby Barbecue. That look like some Mexican food, though. First watch. You know what? I'm going to go on TikTok. So, yeah, YouTube. I am actually about to. I need to get y'all a name, bro. I'm going to quit calling y'all YouTube. It's a restaurant downtown. And who is texting me? So I'm finna go out to eat. I'm finna go to Palma. And just go out to eat, sit by myself, congratulate myself on this stuff that I did today, on the step that I made today. Really just proud of myself, all in general, you know what I'm saying? Only person I could thank is God up above, because he the one person that got me here for me to be able to do this stuff, me to be able to take the opportunity, you know what I'm saying? I would never thought I'd be on my own. You know what I'm saying? I would never thought I'd be on my own. But here I am. I'm out. You know what I'm saying? So, yep. So this is the menu, y'all. Menu looking, you know what I'm saying? Right now, it's actually happy hour, so I think I'm slick getting happy hour food. I ain't gonna lie. I should've got my AirPods. Damn, I should've got my AirPods. Be curry fries.
Hey, I'll be right with you, okay?
Okay. She showed me what you told. On the rocks. I think this is what I'm gonna be getting right here. Chicho mojito. Just because it sounds extravagant type shit. To eat, I don't know what I'm gonna get to eat. Let me look at the menu. Oh, I don't know what I'm gonna eat. Chicken, bubble, waffle, popcorn. That's what I seen on my phone. I seen popcorn chicken. And to be honest, popcorn chicken with the honey butter, if it's like the honey butter I'm used to, that'll be fire. That'll be fire, for real, for real. Beijing pork roll. Y'all, should I get some sushi, bro? I don't know if I want to get sushi, bro. I ain't trying to have no headache, bro. I'm not trying to have no headache. What if I...
Some water for you. What can I get started for you?
I'm gonna get a shiho mojito. What is
that? Shiho mojito?
What's inside of it?
It's gonna be Bacardi based. That's pretty good. Nice and refreshing. Minty.
Minty?
Yeah.
What's the splash?
Splash is gonna be vodka, strawberry, and lemon. So kind of like a strawberry lemonade with vodka.
I just splash.
Yeah, that was a good one. Anything else right now?
That's it for right now.
Okay, you got it.
Appreciate it.
Of course.
Yep. That shiho mojito, she said minty threw me out the way. Yep, got me all the way up out of there. I don't want nothing minty. I'm straight. But if I do get something to eat, itchy salmon. I don't want nothing to do with itchy, bro. I don't need shit itchy. Okay, what's five spice?
So it's not like, which one are you looking at?
Five spice, honey butter and five spice.
So it's not gonna be like spice like jalapeno. It's gonna be spice more like for instance, like an apple cider spice.
Okay.
Like syrup, like ginger,
Okay. Well, I'm going to try this. I'm going to get the popcorn cheese
the with honey the butter fries. Yeah, of course.
And I'm going to add fries.
And fries? Okay.
Yeah. So, y'all, I just ordered the popcorn chicken with the honey butter and fire spice. Hopefully, I think the honey butter is going to be fire though. I don't know about the fire spice, but she said, y'all hear what she had said it was though. She said it was more of a ginger, apple cider type of taste. So, it's something different. So, I ain't used to nothing like that. Ooh, what I got to drink? What is this drink? Oh, it's called the Splash. I got a drink called the Splash. This is during happy hour, so you know what I'm saying. I had to get this really thick. The drink is actually thick as hell. Like, a whole lot of syrup. Y'all know what people gotta do when they out somewhere that, you know what I'm saying, that ain't nobody else at. You gotta take a piece of this. I'm gonna take a piece of this drink, though, for sure. I'm just out here trying to do me. Trying to have fun. I ain't got no friends out here yet, but when I do get some friends, bro, when I do get some people that I can hang out with and start doing things with, record and do all type of things with, it's gonna be fun out here for sure. So I'm already know I'm gonna enjoy it. But one thing that is most definitely weird about the eating by yourself. One thing that is definitely weird when I turn the camera off. I'm not talking to nobody. I'm not even in my phone. I'm trying to call some people, trying to, you know what I'm saying, make it look like I got people to talk to, but the whole time I ain't got nobody to talk to. All right, so my food just came out. I had a fry already, so let me show y'all the food. Some slight. It's some slight, you know what I'm saying? Oh shit, oh my gosh. Bro, when I say I'm a rookie at this recording it by myself too, I am a whole rookie. But I hope I enjoy this. It ain't smelling too pleasing right now. It smells good, but it's a spice that I'm smelling that I don't think I'm gonna like. Should I try using the goddamn chopsticks? I'm gonna try using the chopsticks. I got a fork on stand. This shit is strong. I got a fork on standby just in case I need it.
Oh, brother, this guy stinks!
Alright. I don't know. Let me move my drink before I knock it whole over.
Yo, please don't get on me in the comments. I know my hands ashy, bro. Please, bro. I'm making sure you edit this video, please. I'm so ashy, bro. Please don't get on me in the comments, bro.
I'm definitely in the sauce right now, y'all. Let me pray for the food. Here you go. Cheers. The crunch is there. I love the crunch. Let me taste the fries. They just threw some seasoning on top of the fries just to make it look better. I ain't gonna lie. Whatever seasoning it is, it's definitely fire though. But this sauce, I ain't gonna lie. And yes, I am consistently using my chopsticks. Hold on, I'm tripping. Let me get right. consistently using my truck.
Oh, it's honey butter right there.
The honey butter is inside of this little plate. And I'm okay, so this is the five.
Buy me some chopsticks too. I'm cold. I'm cold with the chopsticks, y'all. Oh shit, she bought me another drink. Cheers. Hey, cheers to more life, more money, more blessings, more money. Ooh. But yeah, like I said, I'm finna buy me some chopsticks, y'all. It's gonna be chopsticks in the crib. Like for real, y'all. It is 5:30. I've been sitting here drinking myself to death. I'm waiting on my chick. I've been done eating. I'm on my second drink. I've been done eating. I'm ready for my chick. This right here is gonna make the rating of the food go down. Cause I'm ready to go. Like for real. I'm ready to go. But I've been sitting here ready to go for about an hour. No lie. Nah, about 30 minutes. I hate to have a call, a scene here. So I'm ready to go. I just posted on my story on Snapchat and Instagram. Y'all follow me on Instagram at PWay_VC. Here on my way to right here, thank God. So I'm ready to go. She walked clean past me. She looked my way and walked away. Damn. Alright, I finally got up out of there. Stickers. But now I am on a search for my car. I just walked out the restaurant, so my car ain't gone for sure. But I'm most definitely on a search for my shit. I just ate, so I ain't looking for no snacks. You know what I'm saying? Ready to get to my shit so I can go. I don't like being outside by myself. I ain't gonna lie. I don't. I'm cool with it, but I just don't like it. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, like I said, the food was good. You know what I'm saying? It done got cold on me. And that's really what I'm not messing with. It done got cold on me because it's starting to get dark right now. They got some hot food on the side, but like, honestly, I just got done eating, so I ain't looking for no food. I'm getting close to my wood though. Cause this is where the food and stuff was at. The socks. I had to retrace my steps type shit. Cause if you don't know where you're going, then you're gonna be lost out here in these streets. You don't want to be lost out here in these streets. You know what I'm saying? Especially when you're new out here, you by yourself. I ain't even put them in the camera. But this man walking real slow. And I don't want to walk too close behind because I don't want him to think I'm up to no good. I'm talking loud, but I ain't talking that loud. He right here. Sir. He can't hear me. Okay. Dogs. Appreciate it for staying tuned though. You know what I'm saying? Y'all my only documentation if I get kidnapped or whatever. I'm in the right area. But like I said, appreciate y'all for staying tuned. This vlog is almost over because I'm gonna go to my brother's house and watch the game. I might end up turning the vlog back on, but if I don't, I'll go ahead and end it here. Thank y'all for staying tuned, you know what I'm saying? In the beginning of the video, I told y'all about part two of the audition. And we went out to eat. And appreciate it for watching, y'all. You know what I'm saying? I'm VZ ENT. It's been real. Until next time, I'm out.